Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Metalcore Poppy Reacts video. In today's video, we are going to be reacting to Shade Astray by Invent Animate. This song just came out, I believe, yesterday. So I'm excited to check it out and see what these guys are up to. These guys put out consistently good music, and I'm looking forward to it. So without further ado, let's get into Shade Astray from Invent Animate. All right, coming out pretty hot. Classic metalcore so far, I like it. So that's groovy. Nice. I really can't wait to see these guys live. I've been wanting to see them for quite a while. I'm not exactly sure when I'll get to, but look forward to it. All right, now you're just teasing me. Come on. There it is. Groovy. Ba-ba-ba-bow. Wow. I won't pretend like, you know, these guys are in my daily rotation or anything. Honestly, it's been a few months probably since I've listened to them. But I feel like their vocal performance has really stepped up, in my opinion. Last I listened to them, I don't recall them being as versatile as they are in this song. Wow. I need to look up all the lyrics so I make sure I understand everything pretty well, but even with a little bit of I don't want to say confusion, but you know, obviously I didn't pick up every single lyric. But even still, I felt like that was a very powerful song. I felt like it was very versatile, very metalcore, very, you know, they had the cleans, they had the more harsh screams, and kind of put it all together really quite well. Made for a nice song. It was a balance. It didn't feel overdone. It didn't feel underwhelming, anything like that. All I can say is Invin Animate's about to go back into my daily rotation for a while. You know, start putting them into rotation as we get amped for this next release they've got coming up. I think this is the first single from their upcoming album. So I look forward to hearing that. I look forward to seeing what's next. Let me know what you guys thought of the song down below. Let me know what you want me to react to. I'm going to be doing a few more of these today with some requests you guys have had. So I'll see you guys then. Until then, peace.